first answer, and as close as you can get to the song title, producer Pippa's decision is final. Are you happy? Are you ready to proceed, Paula?
I am.
All right, here we go. Pick up the lyrics, and then you'll have 5 seconds to give me the song title. Our hopes and expectations, black holes and revelations.
Starlight.
You're saying starlight.
Yeah.
I can reveal that starlight is the correct answer. Paula, yes, you are going to the big weekend on the Saturday. 4 tickets for you. That has made your holiday that much better. So the Saturday lineup is Ben Howard, Charlie XCX, 5 Seconds of Summer, David Guetta, Fallout Boy, Florence of the Machine, The Vaccines, Circa Waves, Hozier, Snoop Dogg, Years and Years, Rudimental, and the boys that you love clearly very well because you know their songs. Muse will be on that day as well. Are you excited, or is that a stupid question?
Oh, I'm excited.
And I understand you're cabin crew, so cabin crew, doors to automatic and cross-check. You've got to book that leave off, Paula, okay?
I've got to the master.
Thank you so much for calling. Congratulations to you. I'm so pleased that you got the tickets today, Paula. And there will be another chance to win on this show before we finish at 7 o'clock tonight. So keep listening for another Muse song. You could be going to the big weekend along with Paula and all the rest of our fantastic competition winners. ABC.
Radio.
One. Be listening for a Muse song. And then when you hear it, 03 700 100 100. I'll read you some lyrics. Tell me which Muse song those lyrics are from, and it's as simple as that. Here we go. 03 700 100 100. Get ready, could be soon.
Right. I should have known you were bad news. From the bad boy demeanor and the tattoos. Small skies only want one thing. And I'm excited to try to figure out a bad tune. Either way though, I think you're gonna test drive. So we're so much better than the next guy. And a little trouble only makes for a good time. So on the whole way, thank you.
Don't you call me thinking you are.
You don't wanna lose your ride to the next guy. Maybe trouble only makes for a good time. So, well, the number